Air New Zealand plans to equip 8 Boeing 787 Dreamliner jets with bunk beds and couches by 2024. The airline claims it is the first carrier to put sleep pods on a plane. Ultra-long-haul flights are generally deemed to be non-stop journeys of more than 16 hours. In September, Air New Zealand will begin non-stop flights between Auckland and New York, lasting more than 17 hours. They have been announced as part of a wider suite of changes to premium, business and regular economy classes.